What's going on, everybody? My name is Sam. Welcome to my channel. And if this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow your channel, get more views, start now by subscribing and clicking that notification bell right next to it so you can be up to date on new content that comes out. So you got your video made, you have it uploaded, and now you basically want to go ahead and attach the end screen at the end of your video so your viewers can keep coming back and watching the rest of the videos that you have uploaded. That's what an end screen does. Well, let me show you how to do it. So in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to insert your end screen on your video that you just uploaded. And so that way you can get more viewers to watch your other videos, and they stay longer on your channel to see your other videos that are relevant to the current video that they're watching. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. And where the way you do it is basically you go to where your profile picture is, okay, and then you just click on that. And then let me just move my face out the way. And then you go to YouTube Studio. After you go to YouTube Studio, you need to go right here where it says videos. Let me just put the arrow so you guys can see right here. You click on that. And then you select the video that you want to insert the end screen on, okay? It's that simple. Once you do that, then it's very, very easy to do. And then you just click on the video that you're going to insert the end screen in. And if you do it, if you go to here, it's going to take you to the old Creative Studio Classic way to do it. But the way to do it is to go to editor, okay? And this right, you click, this is the next thing that you need to click on right here where it says editor. And after you click on that, it's gonna take you to the new way of how you insert end screen on your current video. So that way when they're watching your video, the last 20 second, it's going to basically play your insert with your other videos and at the same time your subscribe button or links that you want to add if they've been already approved by YouTube. So where you want to begin is I already have an insert on here, but I'm going to remove it so you guys can see how to remove it and how to add it. Okay, so you see this right here, these little three dots. Let me put a little arrow on it. These three little dots right here will basically help you insert and to delete it, okay? So I'm going to remove the arrow, and I'm going to click. This is where you apply the template and delete all elements if you already have an end screen put already on there. So I'm going to delete all my elements. So when you don't have any, it's going to say add and end screen and add blur. And there's going to be probably more things coming up with this as YouTube continue to make it better and better. Okay, so if you want to add an end screen, you just click on this right here, and then it's going to allow you to either use the templates that YouTube has, and you can pick whichever one you like, or if you have your own insert made, then you click on this blank template, and then let me put an arrow so you guys can see it. Blank template. And then you click apply, okay? And the apply button is right here. And then you just click on that. But I'm gonna move this line right here. It's gonna, when you move it, it's gonna start where you want your end screen to start, okay? So I'm gonna move this back, and I want it to start right here. Let me move my picture out the way. So this is where I want it to start. And so if I want to add an element to this, and there's four of them, see, one, two, three, four, and there's four. So with these four, you each one, you can add a video, a playlist, a subscribe or a channel. And if you've been approved by YouTube to basically put links in there, then you'll have this link to use also for like your social media websites and stuff like that. And you can also promote other people's channel, like friends and stuff like that, or if you've been if they okayed it already. So I'm gonna put video in here. So the video I'm gonna put is right here. But before I put this in here, it's gonna ask you right here on the left hand side, what type of video do you want to put? Do you want the most recent uploaded video? Automatically features the recently uploaded video, or best for viewers, or choose a specific video. So I'm gonna choose a specific video because since I'm new and I only have like a few videos, but I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, select this video, use my own insert that I put together. And then, so that's what's gonna go right here in number one. So I want it to start right there. And as you can see, that so it's already inserted with the video I want them to click on, okay? So the next thing, I want them to subscribe. And so when you hit subscribe, you're gonna get your face right here and it's gonna go right here. But you can select it to start at the same time. So your picture is gonna go right here above where my end screen that I created, it's gonna say subscribe here. If you put this anywhere, if you overlap it with other element, it's gonna turn red and it's gonna say end screen elements cannot be overlapped, and it's gonna tell you and it's gonna turn red. So make sure you guys don't overlap it. And you have to put it right above, right like that. And as long as you stay within this element right here, this line, then you'll be okay. So as you can see, that's all you have to do. It's not very hard. And then once you're done, the next thing that you need to do is once you finish putting all your elements in there, you need to hit this save button. And once you save it, you can basically, you'll be done. And your video is gonna have an end screen that's gonna play the last 20 seconds of your video before it's finished, okay? So let me go ahead and take that arrow off. And then I'm gonna show it to you so you can see when it plays. So, if I move this like this, it's gonna start playing right here where I inserted the video and the subscribe, okay? And this right here is just to zoom on your video where it's supposed to be. So let's see. And let's play it. So as you can see, it's in the place where it's supposed to be, and it's gonna play that continuously whenever somebody watches this video. And then the last, you know, I have it set probably the last 20 second. It's starting at 16:22, and it's gonna go all the way to 16:30. So I only have it for about 8 seconds because it's where my end screen is inserted in my video. But I can probably, you know what, cut this part, some of this stuff out, and then move it to 20 seconds because you have a total of 20 seconds to put it at the end of the video. So all you need to do is just save it, and then I'm gonna show it to you so you can see. Here you go again. And we can probably move this if we move it any, and this is actually perfect where it's at. So all you need to do is just make sure it's correctly aligned and it stays in between those lines. As long as you have it inside that blue line, then you should, your elements should be perfect and they should work fine. So let me show you the actual video now. If I go to my videos, and you'll see. Okay, so this is the video that we were working on. So let's see. Let me click play. And there you go.